Alrighty, so morning everybody. Well, I had just come from playing pinball here for a few hours, and now I'm here on Gems of War. So I'm anticipating this being a fairly short session. I'm probably just gonna be on long enough to do the dailies, most if not all of the vault runs, and maybe a little bit of PvP as well. So, and then for the dailies, the Tower of Doom event, that might go on pretty long. I don't know. I'll have to actually get into the event and see. And it ain't gonna be Grown Folk. I've been listening to that for some odd years. I'm gonna switch that to one of the newer albums I got. I just gotta dig it up. Not that one. I'd rather that one come out randomly. Yeah, I don't want to burn myself out on that one either. I think I've played this before. Penta Penta, Alto E Primitivo. It's classic sounding rock.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Thank you.
What's that? Fuck. Don't have shit to start with. So the game's still gonna fuck me no matter what. Like Gunderspire, all day. and get my surge. Risky. Nope. He's gonna get a shit ton of matches. And even more. I'll hope this kills. Fuck myself. I Alright, I gotta pull up, I gotta pull up Discord for this one. Yeah, bright light. Kind of a heavy hitter, huh?
Is too strong.
Okay, I gotta put the music on ice for a second. I'm looking over a video right now. So he's only on floor two then. Okay, so gonna go somewhere else real quick. I have the music shut off right now because the videos I'm looking at, it feels like crossing the streams if I have my music going and then whatever's going on in the video. So, and oftentimes these videos will freeze up, like I can't click on anything. He's got Stellarix in there, so yeah. So it looks like I'll have to stay the course with what I have. Matches. Huh? don't really do that much unless you're up against demons. Maybe this one. Go. Three matches. Floor 32. Can't be a random ally. No beast. Yeah, she's elemental. Huh? Somebody want to do the honors? Stinky BS. Kinda need a poor match. There we go.
Thank you.
No, Joe, he needs to be shielded. Yeah, fucked it up. So, why is he not being a... There we go. Barely averted disaster on that one. R34. It up. Three matches. Memory failure. This one here. Since I have to get these two out of here quick, or I have to get Leviathan out of there quick. Hey, 40% kicked in. Yeah, that sucked ass. Bit of a fuck job there. Damage reflection, Joe. You're not very bright, are you? Disaster averted. Floor 35. I can hardly hear it. It's gonna be too much of a pain in the ass to keep switching back and forth between Wild Queen and Tarrasque, so I'll just keep this. We got a shitty board. Now we got submerged bullshit. Gonna stay submerged, so not much I can do. There was something else. Oh, apparently that was it. Got a shitty board. Three matches and a whole lot of them, and we're fucked. No, wait. Oh, Shane's done. All four floors. Yeah. Yeah. All four of them. three matches. When I use the wrong ability. A double flipper bitch is basically a boneheaded blunder. You screwed up. So, in this game here, if I use the wrong ability, then yeah, that's a double flipper bitch right there. Oh, I'm in fifth. Okay, so red and blue, but it's gonna have to be without the minus brown. Thinking sucking since nobody here uses green. So, yeah. Or Possess King uses green technically, but I have him here for the trade. Shitty board. Shitty explosion. Definitely one hell of a weapon. Although, I don't really need the booty gems all that much. Surge.
Holy shit.
Oh damn, 300 gems. I definitely use that. Another 300. Oh, keep 'em coming. And also the way it's looking too is, once I get the rest of these vault runs done, I'm probably gonna be ending up shutting down. take it. Should be Frog Pond, yep. And this is one of those legit Comfy Synth albums. Like the kind that's not gonna creep the kids out. And get my surge. I gotta type something down real quick. Seeing stars. Oh, thank you, Dale. That's crap.
Holy shit.
I I guess one little upside to this dealing true damage to all enemies. One big problem with my previous iteration of this team is true damage to an enemy and a random enemy. This could be a problem if that random enemy is not Cedric. So you get a casting off and then creates a mix of about 20 blue and green gems. And if you can't get a four match out of that, your opponent gets to help himself to a bunch of blue matches, which powers this guy up. And then those two gnomes that you just killed is gonna get replaced by bomb bots, meaning you still can't touch them. This can really cause a battle to drag out right here. And all the while, your guys are getting yanked around. So at least with this here, it's dealing this to all enemies. So not, like I said, it kind of obvious it's hitting everybody, not just one guy and a random. Yeah, this will play havoc right here. Yeah, I gotta have a ice storm. I keep forgetting. He uses the brown. Thank you. Yeah, that was a bad explosion. They're all in that one corner. Yeah. I think there is another class I could use, probably Slayer, but they're kind of skull centric. I use them once in a while, but I'd have to have the Diamond of Fire Ice, Fire and Ice in there to burn everybody. Oh damn, you're almost done with that. I'm pretty sure there's gotta be an achievement for that. Getting all your classes to 100. Let me rephrase that. I wonder if there is an achievement for that. If not, there should be. I mean, that's a pretty monumental feat right there, getting all your classes to 100.
Yeah.
That's almost 2 full years right there. That takes a long time, no matter how you slice it. Last one. Alright, gotta do some sorted cleaning up and odds and ends and stuff, and we'll call her a sesh. I'll take a quick gander at PvP here. Oh, wait, no, these are, yeah, you no longer have, mana potion gems here. They're, fucking wish gems now. I wonder who has it now. Oh, dragon gems. Yuck. I don't think anybody does. Yeah. Which ones? A lot of them are. I mean, with wish gems, well, yes and no. I mean, if you explode them, they can be. But on the downside, you have to explode them in order to use them, and even then, I don't know what the percentages are, but I know there is a chance that when you do that, your opponent will also get full mana as well. See, you gotta hope you don't lose a turn with you have to hope that you don't lose a turn with these kind of battles. I was taking that into consideration too. Like I said, you really hope you don't lose a turn. You really hope you don't lose a turn with those kind of battles. I'm having trouble with English right now. But oh, wrong one. I mean, but for the rewards track here, I mean, I have all week, so. This is probably something I could work on, like, during my work week and stuff, when I do my quickie dailies and that kind of thing. And there's also a faction assault coming up this week. this weekend. It's Tinkertown. Wish you could just look. But yeah, colors are red and yellow. Now that I think about it, let's go over here. Yeah, I won't be able to use him. Well, if it's yellow, I'd probably use Takashaka. Yeah, Ruben McCack, two Takashakas. I don't know who I'd have at the bottom. But I'd probably use something along those lines. Probably this with, what's her face at the bottom? The one that steals life from four random enemies. Return from the darkness. I can't remember her name. Or Taddy's Darkness, yeah. I think at some point when doing yellow battles, I'll end up using this team too at some point. But otherwise, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I need to get going on my post-production stuff. I need to get it all, the stream bed. Or stream vids, I'm not sure which yet. I'll have to go on and check. Need to get it all prepped up, exported to YouTube. And like I said earlier, on my pinball stream when I was showing cop chases, one of those we're talking about marijuana. There's gonna be a chance that because drug references are being used, plus I'm using them in my stream and not in the official law enforcement capacity. There's a technical name for it, a technical term. I can't remember what it was, but there is going to be a chance that having that kind of thing on my videos might end up getting taken down by YouTube. So just be on the lookout for a YouTube community post, giving you the Twitch link. It's happened before when I actually tried doing a YouTube stream. My video got taken down. I think it said something like numerous TOS violations. Which, basically doing all the things that I normally do here on Twitch. So, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my work week has started up. So tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week. Which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I most likely won't be streaming on those days. So you probably won't be seeing me again until probably Sunday. My default time is midnight, U.S. Central. But more often than not, I'm on earlier, like around 10 or 11 or something like that. So basically, you'll see me when you see me. But anyway, once again, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. So, bye for now.